Hello guys, David here with a cool modern house that I've finally downloaded. It's actually cool, and it looks like it looks more of a mansion than a modern house. If you guys want to download it, it is, and I give credits to sorry about the pause. And the house is created by It's Night Wolves, and here's his YouTube. Sorry about that, I was lagging. So, I'd say the front porch is awesome. He gave me two dogs in the front yard. And two dogs in the backyard. With really awesome backyard. Here's a hot tub, and here's the swimming pool. And here's like chairs, and here's like two dogs that I was talking about. And you know what's actually awesome? He also gave me a pet cat. Catty cat. So, once you go upstairs, it looks, oh yes, the texture pack is from Toasted Baby. I'll put his YouTube at the bottom too. His texture pack is actually awesome. Look at what kind of beds he gave. And here is where mini living room is. And here is where I live. I'm gonna sleep for a moment. There's actually two beds. And I'm letting my brother sleep with me. In this bed. Gotta turn on this light. The windows of this texture pack is really cool. So let me start showing you around the house. This is his chest room, where his stuff can be stored. If I have diamond stuff, that doesn't mean I'm not hacking. The user / the creator gave it to me. So I think there's some more things I can show you upstairs. There's only two doors. Oh yes, he made like a bunch of tables and that kind of crap. So let's show you the backyard. I mean, front porch. Never mind. Backyard. If you guys want to check out my Modern House 3 that I downloaded it from the same user, from the same creator, It's Night Wolves. It's in the link below. It's my hot tub. And here where I can go down and have some fun. So that's basically the house. It looks like a mansion to me. And here's a fireplace with pistons. So let me show you the kitchen. The dogs are staring at something. Oh shoot. They're bodyguards. Oh shoot, why'd I go down? Up. And here is the game room. Maybe. This room is basically like a room where you can have fun. And here is the kitchen, where I have three cakes, three furnaces that look like creepers, a light, two chests filled with goodies, and another chest filled with nothing, and a sink, and a refrigerator, And this chest is filled with much goodies. Oh, wait, never mind. Screw me. And here's a crafting bench. I mean, chest. Ah! Just kidding. Just pretend you heard nothing. I get wrong. And that's basically the whole house. I'll subscribe to Toast the Baby and its Night Wolves. Their YouTubes will be at the bottom. And subscribe to me. See you later.